Oxford's dictionary defines assurance as a confident belief in one's abilities and powers to deliver on promises. This was the message of Barrister Omosede Igbinedion to this gathering of supporters, whom she assured of her ability to deliver on her campaign promises ahead of the 2019 general election. Barrister Omosede Igbinedion said, since she did not disappoint the people of Ovia in her first tenure as their representative at the National Assembly from 2015 to date, owing to her credible performance, it is imperative for the people of Ovia to trust her ability to do more for them if re-elected. The federal lawmaker, who had a nice time with the people of Igbo community in Oghede ward in Ovia North East local government area, said she is trustworthy, dependable, accessible, and very qualified as a lawyer to do the job of her second term.
I want to categorically tell you today that 2019 is around the corner. That by the grace of God and with your power, the power of your finger, you will vote out this government and all of us will work together hand in hand. PDP comes to power. I can tell you something from all the interest. We must make sure that we bring back a government that cares about Nigeria.
Since her emergence as the flag bearer of the People's Democratic Party for Ovia Federal Constituency, Barrister Omosede Igbinedion has been reaching out to the people on the need to vote her to return to the Federal House of Representatives. Best Mbiere reporting.